I named my album Close to Shore because in this process I realized the cliché, no man is an island. We all stand in relation to the people around us, our planet, our societies, whatever we surround us with. A friend of mine said, it's much nicer to sail along the shore than out on the open ocean, because out on the open ocean, everything looks the same wherever in the world. I would like to play my way around, improvise my way around three compositions from the recording. I will start with Phoenix of the Ashes, which is really about the painful process of transformation. I will continue with Park Eisenbahn, which is the name of a steam train in a park in Germany. This one is about parallel processes, about being slow and fast at the same time. Lastly, I will play On Your Way Home, which is really about being generous with yourself and allowing yourself to come home to yourself. Thank you. Thank you.